portable audio system. When me and my friends are sitting in class, the class is very long. The students are full with 150 students. This teachers are lectures are going, the sir are shouting loudly and loudly, but there is no use of shouting. Because our class is very long, the students are saying, your voice is not coming, sir. Repeat again. After that shouting, sir, next day, sir, have throat problems. But we can, in short time, we discuss about this PA system. We go in market, search about the PA system is very expensive. We have not that type of money. This project is made from all our scrap things.
As my friend said, this project is made from all the scrap things. This eliminator we have used from old TV, and the IC you had used is 444 op-amp IC, and the resistors and all the pins are from the DVD. And the potentiometer to control voice is also from the speed control of fan, and the speaker is from the car. And now we
discussing our working of the speaker. Audio portable speaker. When we speak in the mic, the 12 volt current passes from the audio control system to then we can listen in the speaker. Then we can control the sound of the speaker. We make this project for the increasing the loudness of the sound. We connect the mic to the one simple audio jack pin. The uses of this we can use it in our assembly hall, in our school, in our classroom to teach the maximum student of the class in the function also. By this, the teacher will not suffer from the throat problem. Thank you.